Okay, Dave, we've got your transmission here apart. We've definitely got some information for you. It's certainly seen its better days, but starting with the pump stator right here, you can see these little rings. Those are your sealing rings. And what had started to happen is they were wearing incorrectly, causing a cross leak within the drum here. Then in turn, that just started wreaking havoc. You can see here where the band is starting to burn, and looking at your clutches, see those should be like the color inside of this here where the teeth are. They're starting to turn brown and black. And you can see all the metal and friction that we found within it. And of course the metal clad seals, you can see how they're scoring there as well. Torque converter is definitely going to need to be replaced. The main reason is because the excessive metal and friction has contaminated that unit. As you can see, it's sealed, so there's no way for us to service that. And then more importantly, here on this gear, you can see where they're starting to become defacing on the gears here. So we're going to need to replace this as well. This is the Sunshell gear. So it's certainly going to need a full rebuild. As with all of our transmissions, it comes with a 5-year, 100,000-mile, no-hassle warranty. We're also going to do a major hot flush with reverse flow capabilities on your cooling system to basically get rid of all this debris of metal and friction within the cooler lines. I'll have a video that'll come right after this explaining that. Certainly you can reply to this email with your approval or give me a call with an approval or any questions, and we appreciate you letting us solve your problem. Have a great day.
This is a demonstration video of our hot flush machine. Now this isn't your vehicle, this is just an example of how it works. Now this gets up to, the fluid in here gets up to 190 degrees. Right now it's just warming up. And you can see the lines come out and the fluid's going through here, and where it's connected here, this is actually connected to the cooling system portion of your transmission. You can see where we've attached it here, and it's going through the lines right up through here. So it's flushing all that bad fluid out of there, so when we put your transmission back in, there's no more contamination. So that's how we clean out the cooling system portion of your transmission. Certified Transmissions, Draper, Utah.